Hello everyone. So the question here is, which of the following molecules is nonpolar in nature? In general, if the dipole moment of a molecule is equal to zero, then it will be nonpolar. For example, simple diatomic molecules like H2, the dipole moment will be zero, and therefore it is a nonpolar molecule. On the contrary, if the net dipole moment is non-zero, then the molecule is considered as polar, for example HCl. So there will be a slight positive charge here, slight negative charge here, so this is a polar molecule. And for NO2, we know that we have total 17 valence electrons, and therefore the Lewis structure will be like this. So the net dipole moment here won't cancel out. So this will be the direction of the dipole, here this will be the direction of the dipole. So the net dipole moment here is non-zero, and therefore this molecule is polar. Next structure is POCl3. So it is going to be like this. It will be a tetrahedral structure. And there will be a slight negative charge here, slight negative charge here, slight negative charge here, slight negative charge here. And then this is delta positive. Therefore, in this case too, the dipoles won't cancel out. So this is not equal to zero, polar. And next option is, formaldehyde. So for formaldehyde, we know the structure is like this. So in this case too, there will be a delta negative, delta positive. So the dipoles won't cancel each other, and therefore the net dipole moment is non-zero, and therefore this is also a polar one. And our last option is antimony pentachloride. And for antimony pentachloride, the structure is SbCl, Cl. So in this case, the dipole felt in one direction will be cancelled in the other direction because of the symmetry. So whatever the dipole felt by these two bonds will be cancelled by this one. So you might have a dipole in this direction here, you might have slight dipoles in this direction. But this will cancel out with this because of the overall trigonal bipyramidal symmetry, and therefore the net dipole moment here is zero, and therefore this molecule is nonpolar.